What's up, everybody? I'm Austin. What's up, guys? Sorry about that. My eyes are a little watery, dude. I just had a coughing fit right there, dude. You guys didn't see it because it was a second ago. My throat. Okay, I'm back to normal, man. I'm totally normal, right, guys? Aerosmith is not a band I reacted to a whole lot on my channel. But, you know, one thing I do know about this band is, you know, they're really one of those legendary kind of hair pop glam bands of the 80s. Kind of really the top one. You know, it really kind of goes like kind of Guns N' Roses and then Aerosmith. And then I would go, what would be a band that's below Aerosmith? Poison. Poison's below Aerosmith, right? But yeah, Sweet Emotion, Aerosmith, you know. I like the lead singer's voice a lot. He has this kind of screamy type voice that's, I don't know, it's pretty rad. It's pretty radical, man. It's super rad, brother. I'm sorry, guys. Okay, you know, you guys don't even care. You guys just want to see the reaction, right? You guys just want to see me react to this song here? Let's do it. 3, 2, 1. My stomach just growled. I'm hungry.
Hi, honey. How you doing?
I'm doing good. How are you doing?
Was this a phone sex operator?
What's your name?
What's your name, darling?
Billy.
Billy.
I like
what
that name.
What a gay name. Billy.
Have you been a good little boy?
Yes. Yes.
Have you been a good little boy? 26. That's kind of weird to say, actually.
I'm an entertainment lawyer in Beverly Hills.
Have you been a good little boy? Okay, the song is actually... That's a pretty cool rock song so far. Dude, that woman's a slut.
Nice panties on me.
Oh, I like that. Oh, I like that a lot. Face like a gent. Ooh, that sounds nice. Man, this song is great. Pulled in a pound in a police car.
Well, Billy. What are you gonna do to me? You can't catch me because I'm rapper don't die.
Yes, I did.
Yes, Billy. Standing in front just shaking your ass. What else?
Drink from my glass.
Can you hold on for just a second?
Oh, man, that's hard. That is hard, brother. I'm hard right now listening to this. Dude, Steven Tyler is insane, dude. This song's crazy, bro. This one's crazy.
It's been real fun, Billy.
It's been real fun, Billy.
Yeah.
Call me again sometime, honey.
That's really how it is, though. That's really how it is. Y'all, why was that ever a thing back in the day? Like, phone sex operators were a legit, like, big business back in the day. Like, you would have these women with these sexy voices, and you're talking on the phone, oh, I want to kiss your ass. I don't think anyone says that. That's kind of a weird thing to say. Oh my gosh, I'm so hungry right now. Oh my gosh, my stomach hurts. I'm hungry, but there's not really much to eat right now, and I don't have much money. I had to spend $200 on my electric bill and $150 on my water bill. I got paid $480, guys. That's what sucks, dude. I'm just working to pay bills. I make $11 an hour. You know how hard it is to live off $11 an hour? Very. But as I was saying, dude, you know, they would have these phone sex operators, and then they would just be these huge, just ginormous builder waste of these women, you know, eating fucking sloppy donuts. I'm just kidding, guys. I love every woman, guys. I'm literally one of those people who never judges anybody on appearance at all. I don't know what that's called. It might be called something, but I'm someone that can see like the beauty in every single person. It's kind of a good thing, but it's also, you know, it's also not a good thing. Why would that not be a good thing? This song, Sweet Emotion. I think this song was about some sort of sex. I'm not sure. I think this song might be about some sex. Some sexy sex. Ah, my eyes just. Yeah, dude, this, the guitar play, that chorus, the, you know, that was cool, man. That was some cool guitar play. Yeah, dude, this song had a lot of cool elements to it. The guitar play, you know, the solo, even the guitar play at the end with the heavy bass coming through. I mean, that was pretty rad, you know, and that sweet emotion. I mean, oh, come on. That's awesome. Hold on, I gotta drink some water right now. My throat's so scratchy. Oh my gosh. I'm okay. Yeah, so, you know, Aerosmith, Sweet Emotion, I give this song definitely 2 thumbs up. Why is my... Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, what is wrong with my thumbs? Oh my god. Can anybody else do this? I can finger a girl sideways from doing this. Oh my gosh. What is... I'm a freak. I need to go to a carnival. The Amazing Thumb Man. I have a fly in my room, and I thought I got rid of the flies from my room, but I see there is still one fly just hanging out. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Yes, I discovered I am a freak. What is this? Why can I do this? Why am I just now discovering I can do this? This is weird to me, brother. And 1, 2, 3, 4, I is. And everyone give me a Y. Give me a B. Give me a U. Alrighty, this is getting gay. I gotta go. Peace out.